Hello YouTube, I am your host Bulbul Big Boss. Today I am going to show you the way to fix the battery icon problem. When I just turned it on my laptop, I saw battery icon disappeared from my Windows 10 notification area. So let's start how we can fix. Look here, there is no battery icon right now. No battery icon here. And in this area, if I click, there is no battery icon also. So to fix this, just right click on this blank area and go to taskbar settings, and from there, here is turn system icon on or off. Click on here. Look here the power, but unfortunately my power button is not active. I can't change it. So for me, I have to restart my computer first. I'm going to restarting my computer. Once again, welcome back. Now look, battery icon is available here. If you still no battery icon, then you can go taskbar setting again. And then go to turn system icon on or off. And look here power. It's if you warp, there is no icon. If you want, icon will here. And you can just on or off. And if you miss any other icon like network, and then go to taskbar settings and again turn on or off. You can change battery icon, network icon, any other icon. If there is missing any icon, then you can turn back it here. Just click on one button. So if you still don't see any battery icon, then you can go to device manager. To go to device manager, just click on search and write device manager, and here it is. Click on device manager and then go to batteries and Microsoft AC adapter, and first update the driver. Search automatically. It will take a few time. Close. Just shoot, no problem. Then you can also disable or uninstall the device. I'm just disabling this, and again I'm enabling the device. This process should fix your problem. If you still the problem, then just uninstall the device and install it and restart your computer. Thanks for watching this video tutorial. I think this video will help you. If you face any other problem, don't forget to put a comment under the video. I will back to you guys with another video tutorial. Thanks.